A glimpse behind the scenes as the team readies themselves for an exciting playoff matchup. We have arrived at Game 4 of the Western Conference Semifinals, and we're set to bring you all the action right here on 2K Sports. This is Brian Anderson with Clark Kellogg and Grant Hill, and giving us the rundown from the sidelines, reporter Allie LaForce. Teams here that know a thing or two about ball movement, Grant.
Yeah, they really do. I mean, there's a great feel that these teams play with. Two of the smartest teams in the league. They focus on sharing the basketball and keeping everyone involved. This is a matchup for the purists.
And Paul gets it to go.
Paul, so good with the ball. Carves his way inside with such ease and precision. That's what's so marvelous about it.
Now here's Murray. And no good. Ooh, excellent D there from Aiden. Booker, the pass to Paul. Now here's Durant. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
Paul is so gifted at creating for his teammates. I mean, he's just got a special knack. One that's been honed over years and years of playing. He really does work hard to get everybody involved.
Murray against Paul. Outside Murray. And here's Porter outside. Gets the three ball to go.
You know, I think this is a shot Porter Jr. has to continue to knock down. Because after all, he's out there to stretch the floor, so he's got to cash in from there.
Now here's Aiden. Outside Booker. Shot clock at 6. Too long on the shot.
Boy, he's got to be kicking himself for failing to make that shot. That's money.
Pass to Jokic. Back to Murray. Shoots over Paul. Kept alive. Gordon goes to the reverse layup and drops it in.
Yeah, great hustle from Gordon using his patented vertical. The sky up for the board.
Durant with it. And it's slammed in by Durant.
Oh, that was nasty. A two-hand mega slam.
And I don't think anyone was going to stop him there.
Well, guys, I'm glad they didn't try because I don't want anybody to get hurt out there.
Jokic, no good. The Suns have gone 3 of 4. Off to a nice start. If you're just tuning in, we've played about 2.5 minutes here in the first. Here's Durant. Oh, he nails that one. 3 for 4 now.
Never say never with KD. He's fighting hard to protect their possession with a little help from that wingspan that goes on forever.
Murray passes to Jokic. And that's out of bounds. Last touch by Jokic.
And the move that really shook up the NBA world. I mean, Kevin Durant asking and receiving a trade out of Brooklyn. Now, with this team, he makes them a title favorite overnight.
For Phoenix, they've gone 4 of 6 in the first quarter. Gordon with a steal. Here's Caldwell Pope, guarded by Durant. Pass to Murray. To the left wing. Just 5 to shoot. Jokic. Nice shot from the wing.
You have to appreciate guys who can work the mid-range area. It's clearly how you keep defenses honest.
And I'll tell you what, guys. I mean, with his combination of size and touch, he's a real threat from mid-range.
And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws. It goes on Aaron Gordon.
Boy, what a nice ball fake there. Hard not to bite on that one. I mean, you have to be aggressive if you want to challenge KD's shot, and the Indy's got you right where he wants you.
The first free throw is good.
Well, you look at Durant, and it's obvious. He feels like he's got so much more to prove. I mean, he's as driven a player as you'll find in this league. That's part of his greatness.
And both free throws good for Durant.
That's what he does. Rock solid at the line.
Denver has gone 1-for-3 from beyond the arc. Murray against Paul. Here's Jokic. The bank shot, no good. The Suns leading. Paul with it. Up top, Ayton. The floater rejected by Jokic.
Need more of this from Jokic. When he's active on defense, he's a capable shot blocker.
Murray, a screen on Booker. Caldwell Pope's shot is off.
I'll tell you what, guys, you don't see that often. I mean, when he's this open, usually it's lights out.
And the Phoenix Suns have been a completely different team since acquiring Chris Paul. He's the leader of this team, and he helps set the tone on both ends.
Boy, the city of Phoenix really embracing Chris Paul as soon as he arrived.
Yeah, I mean, he's in the latter stages of his career now. But you would never know it based on how hard he plays every single night. He just makes everyone on this team so much better.
No good on the free throw. And the second free throw is good. The Nuggets trail. Outside Murray. Pass to Jokic. The three ball. And Booker pulls it down. The Suns have gone 4-of-7, shooting a solid percentage. Now Paul. And it's slammed in by Durant.
You know, why settle for the layup? When you're this close, Durant might as well just turn it over and punch it home.
They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
Now Booker. Let's it go from deep. He drops it from range.
Yeah, a legit sniper from downtown. Booker rises up with such ease from beyond the arc.
Outside Porter. Back to Jokic. To end the run. And he lays it up and in.
As usual, terrific effort from him. Unwilling to let the possession go to waste.
Murray against Paul. Pass to Booker. From deep. Porter pulls it in. Denver has gone 1-for-5 from three-point range. A cold start. Here's Caldwell Pope. To the wing on the left. Here's Jokic. Oh, he drilled it. He's shooting 3-for-8 from the floor.
Yeah, first and foremost, he's a pass-first team player, is Caldwell Pope. Love seeing that.
Here's Paul. Blocked. Here's Murray. Gordon outside. Takes the three. He shoots again. And Jokic lays it up and in. Jokic has got 8.
You know, when Jokic gets his hands on an offensive rebound, it's too late to try to stop him. He doesn't waste too many second chance opportunities.
Pass to Durant. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Second personal foul. Third team foul.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for Phoenix.
Getting downhill has really been impressive to me. Not settling from the outside. They're going right to the rack.
And what's more, they're getting their feet wet down there in the paint early on. Not shying away at all, taking it inside. What a great way to start.
Craig's checked in for Okogi. Green's checked in for the Nuggets. Brown comes in for Caldwell Pope. And both free throws good for Durant.
To have a big who's great at the line, such a plus.
Murray against Paul. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Torrey Craig. That's his first foul. Bryant, he's checked in for the Nuggets.
In for the Nuggets, Thomas Bryant.
Pass to Green. Outside Porter. And here's Bryant. Clock at six. The Nuggets need to get one up. Beyond the arc. Porter's shot is off. The Suns have gone 6 of 11 so far. Craig passes to Durant. Tries again. Here's Ayton. And he banks in the layup.
I mean, come on. A 7-footer with a 7'5 wingspan. Ayton beats everyone to the ball and converts easily.
Now here's Bryant. Yes, and it's Murray picking up the assist. And another look at the 2K drive, putting it on the deck and going.
Yeah, he made that drive look easy, but that had a high degree of difficulty.
The Suns have gotten 7 of 13 shots to drop. Outside Paul, pass to Durant. Tries a 10-footer, and he drops that one in. Durant's got 15 points.
Easy feasting for KD. I mean, he's been killing them tonight. They just don't have an answer for him.
Phoenix making some changes. Biombo, he's checked in for Ayton. Lee comes in for Booker. And Payne is subbed in for Chris Paul. Smith, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Now here's Smith. Oh, denied by Durant.
That extraordinary reach combined with good timing makes Durant a real threat as a shot blocker.
A rare miss for him. And Denver shooting only 37% early. Smith passes to Porter. And there it is for him. He's got five.
That's how you pass the pumpkin. I mean, Smith really keeps his head on the swivel to get that ball over to his open teammates.
Outside Durant. Takes one from 10 feet. That one's wide left. And here's Porter. 5 points in the game. Smith outside. Pass to Green. Outside Porter. Five to shoot. Bryant outside. Up and over Biombo. Bryant, no good. For Phoenix, they've gotten 8 of 16 attempts to fall. Durant for three. Durant with another miss. And so here is Denver. It's a 5-point game. And it's hammered home by Green.
What he might lack in height at the four spot, he makes up for with his burst.
There's a screen by Biombo. Smith against Payne. The shake. And it's Denver with a rebound. Porter's got four rebounds in the game. Smith outside. Outside, Green. He nails it, and we're tied. Green's got his second basket on the night.
Too much space on the perimeter. There needs to be a little more energy from the defense.
Craig with a screen on Smith. Payne with it. Now Porter defending. For three, Durant. And it's out of bounds. Still Phoenix's ball. And the Suns making a change here. Ross has checked in. Najee, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Here's Payne. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line. It's going to be on Thomas Bryant.
Hey, if you can't block it, sending him to the line can be the next best thing.
Yeah, exactly. Prevent the layup, give him a little bump, and then maybe they'll think twice about coming into the lane next time. And if they don't think about it, at least they might be distracted by your presence.
Good on the second, so he hits one of two. The Nuggets trail. Smith outside. Bryant outside. From downtown. And another three for Denver.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to him on the perimeter.
Phoenix has gone one of four from deep. Payne against Smith. Greg with a screen on Smith. And here's Payne outside. It's rebounded by Naji. The Nuggets on offense. They're on an 18-7 run. Green, a screen. Smith inside. And here's Bryant outside. Can't get it to go. Two for four thus far. And for the Suns, they're shooting around 40% early on here. Pass to Payne. Now here's Ross. The three from Craig. Rebounded by Green. Denver in the lead. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. It's Brown on the wing. Guarded by Ross. Out of bounds. It'll be Phoenix's ball. And it's time to take another look at that powerful block.
It's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. Much more intense. More in your face. High energy plays like that one are winning plays.
And it's Phoenix's ball. Fires the three. Sends it home from three-point land. And the Suns lead by one. Kevin Durant has been leading the charge for the Suns. An insane quarter. No one could stop him. More 2K action in just a moment. 25.
Ladies and gentlemen, your Suns.
Welcome you back to Game 4, folks. Thanks for joining us. And taking a look at the Suns' performance here, guys. What are your thoughts?
Attacking relentlessly, drawing fouls. They won that first quarter at the stripe.
Boy, I like the aggressive nature they're playing with here. Not playing soft at all. They're going right at them.
Here's Jokic. To Gordon. Here's Jokic. Gordon down low. Greg's there. And Gordon with the basket on the assist by Jokic.
Boy, the passing ability of Jokic is really something. I mean, he's proven to be quite the capable playmaker. Aaron Gordon with one of the best scoring years of his career last year based on percentages. Still a very productive forward in this league.
Hits the trifecta. Now plenty of give and take so far.
The six lead changes already. Both teams came to play.
Ball against Murray. Jokic up top. Outside Murray. Pass to Jokic. Shoots over Ayton. Ayton with the defensive effort. Man, the leadership Aaron Gordon brings is tremendous, Clark.
Yeah, it sure is, B. I mean, he's been around for a little bit, so he's got some seasoning. He's competed in the slam dunk contest. A lot of hype surrounded him as a younger player. And right now, he's a veteran that's poised and mature and does a really good job of mentoring his younger teammates.
Now here's Murray. What? No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. And here's Gordon from the arc. Connects from downtown.
It's turned into a showdown here. Dueling from distance.
Looks to me like there could be something personal taking place here.
Ayton, a screen on Murray. And he lobs it up to the rim! And that one goes out of bounds. Last touch by Paul.
Yeah, just couldn't make the connection. But you appreciate their attempt at moving the ball.
Durant, he's checked in for the Suns. And Denver with a change here, too. Michael Porter, he's checked in for Brown. The Nuggets have got two of three shots to go in the second. Jokic with a screen on Paul. Murray passes to Jokic. And another miss by Denver.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. You just missed it.
Pass to Durant. And Durant with the big finish.
Huge size disadvantage for the defense. You might as well just get out of the way when that's the case.
Outside Porter. Back to Jokic. The shot misses. Now the Suns take it the other way. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Now Ayton, covered by Jokic. For 3, Booker. It's hauled in by the Nuggets.
Boy, they dodged one there, guys. I mean, he got the wide open look that he wanted, just didn't knock it down.
Murray's shot is good. Murray's got his first points of the night.
Hey, that's really good, positive offense from Murray. Knows exactly what he's going to do before the ball even gets there. That's shot preparation, folks.
Now here's Booker. He's got 6. Now here's Murray. Pass to Caldwell Pope.
He tried to gain position, but couldn't quite get there.
Yeah, he was one step late that time.
Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over.
T-shirt could be coming your way. The loudest fan gesture.
Against Paul. Takes a 13-footer. Okogie pulls down the board. The Suns have gone 3 of 5 since the beginning of the second. Paul with it. Now Porter defending. Baseline try. No good that time. Now Denver takes it the other way. Outside Murray. Pass to Jokic. The 3 is up. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got 4 assists in the game.
Defenses can't let Jokic get what he wants at the arc. I mean, he's a consistent shooter from range.
Now here's Booker. Ayton with it, covered by Jokic. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for 1 more. And when Ayton isn't playing basketball, either the live or video game version, he's often drawing.
Yeah, I mean, he grew up wanting to be an architect. I actually hear that he loves blueprints. But probably his most famous sketch, himself dunking on Joel Embiid his rookie year.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. 1 shot.
Well, teams are always hunting mismatches. Grant, I'll put it to you here. You prefer a speed advantage or a size advantage over your defender?
Well, B.A., it's all about the mismatches. And going back to when I was young and actually had some speed, it was great to be able to have both. Depending upon who you went against, if a smaller player guarded you, use your size to shoot right over them. And if a bigger defender was on you, then yes, use your speed to turn the corner and get to the rim. So it depended upon who was guarding you.
Here's Okogie. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. And stolen by Jokic. Murray with it. Pass to Gordon. Now Porter. He's got 5.
6 to shoot. Jokic with a screen on Booker. Porter pass to Jokic. Shoots over Ayton. And it's Jokic. That time on the assist by Porter.
Michael Porter.
Jokic has got 5 points now in the quarter. Here's Okogie. Back to Booker. Ayton with a screen. Booker, pass to Ayton. Good setup. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. Ayton's got 7.
So impressed with that bucket by Ayton. Fantastic body control from the big man.
And he's going for the lob. Oh, deflected. And he'll draw a foul. He'll head to the line for 2.
You know, one measure of Nikola Jokic's growth as a player is his triple-double tally. I mean, he's already among the NBA career leaders in that category.
Taking 2 shots.
First free throw is good. Well, among active players, only LeBron and Westbrook are ahead of Jokic in triple-doubles, Clark.
And B.A. with a lot of runway left in front of him. I mean, the Joker figures to keep climbing up that list. I don't know if he'll catch Russ or the Big O at the top, but he's going to be in the neighborhood.
Jackson, he's checked in for Jamal Murray.
You know, we've seen Jokic embrace a larger leadership role. He wants to be the guy that leads his team, and that's not just with scoring. It's also with his voice.
Now here's Jokic. Porter pass to Gordon. Ayton against Jokic. Pass to Jackson. The 3. And Ayton pulls it down. Ayton's got rebound number 8 here already in the game. Here's Paul. Back to Durant. Over Porter. Here's Ayton. And a nice finish on the layup. He's got 9.
Grown man strength right there. Ayton just pushing through contact and getting it done.
Jokic passes to Porter. And he drops it in from the low post.
Watch out now. When this guy gets into a rhythm, it is something to behold.
Durant for 3. They get it back. Here's Ayton. And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
Second personal foul.
Yes, solid inside play by Ayton. Staying strong and taking the foul while still putting up a shot.
Ayton taking 2 shots.
That's good from Ayton.
Yeah, what I appreciate about Ayton is that he wants to keep getting better. You have to be excited about his future.
Bryant, he's checked in for Nikola Jokic. Ayton hits them both. Denver has gone 2 of 4 from the perimeter in the second so far. Time called here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. One of the stories here, Kevin Durant. He's getting it done today.
They need to rethink their approach defensively. He's shown no signs of stopping.
Make some noise for your Suns breaker dance crew. Fans, that was your Suns breaker dance crew.
And here's Gordon. 7 points in the game. Pass to Bryant. Jackson with it. And it's Kevin Durant with the foul. That'll be a 2nd foul of the game.
And that puts them just 1 foul from the bonus.
Yep, they'll be trying to draw that next foul quickly so they can start getting those easy chances at the stripe.
Terrence Ross, Cameron Payne.
Here's Bryant, defended by Biombo. Bryant, the pass to Porter. On the wing, Bryant, 6 on the shot clock. Jackson outside. 3-pointer, no good. The Suns have gotten 6 of their 12 attempts to go since the end of the first. Here's Durant. That one a little long. The Nuggets trail. Caldwell Pope.
still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. Jackson finds Porter. Back to Jackson. Here's the screen by Bryant. The Nuggets with another miss. Well, the Suns shooting around 46% from the field in the second. Durant, pass to Payne. Biyombo, high post. Gordon's on him. There's a screen by Biyombo. Payne with it. Checked by Gordon. Here's Biyombo. Porter pulls it in. Porter's got 5 rebounds tonight. Pass to Bryant. There's the triple. It's hauled in by the Suns. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Now here's Booker. The D's right on him. Ross for 3. Yes! And it's Booker with the setup. Booker's got 3 assists tonight.
And that's where Ross has been most efficient. Raining it off the catch. Love it.
Jackson, pass to Gordon. Back to Jackson. Gordon with a screen on Payne. Pass to Gordon. A shot to stop the drought. Ooh, Durant with some nice D. Phoenix has gone 5 of 12 from three-point range tonight. There's a screen by Biyombo. Here's Booker. No good there. Now Denver takes it the other way. Now here's Jackson. Well, he hasn't scored yet, but I'm sure that'll change.
And that's Gordon's game now. You can't give him room to hit the launch pad, because if he does, he's throwing it down every time.
Pass to Booker. Fires the 3. And the Suns get another 3.
Could have been much better defense. I mean, you can't give this guy any room to operate.
Denver has gone 2 of 6 from distance here in the second quarter. Jackson with it. From deep three-point range. This is another. He's 0 for 4. Outside Booker. Screen by Durant. Booker, pass to Payne.
2 minutes.
A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Well, the Nuggets shooting just around 39% in the second quarter. We've got 1:48 left to play in the first half of basketball. Gordon with a screen on Booker. Here's Jackson. So it'll be 2 free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. It goes on Terrence Ross.
With impressive quickness, Jackson is usually able to stay a step or two ahead of the defense.
And that one falls for Jackson. And grant a career resurgence for Reggie Jackson.
Yeah, B.A., after dealing with injuries, even at one point considering walking away from the game, he's found renewed success, and he's shown he's got plenty left in the tank.
Craig has checked in for the Suns. Lee comes in for Booker. 1:41 left in the second. Payne against Jackson. Pass to Lee. Left side Payne. And he battles for the ball, gets the second chance bucket.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Bryant, a screen on Payne. Jackson, pass to Bryant. And here is Green. Shot clock at 6. Bryant with it. Biyombo's there. Bryant, no good. Phoenix has gone 6 of 14 from the perimeter tonight. Here's Lee. Looking for his first basket still in this one. The shot by Payne, no good. Outside, Green. Pass to Jackson. Launches a 3. And Craig pulls it down.
Oh, man, he can't get anything to fall. You can feel his frustration.
And he's got to find other ways to contribute then, because his shot-making is not happening right now.
Now here's Craig. Back to Payne. Here's Lee. Takes a 3.
pulls it down. And so it's Phoenix closing out the quarter with a 7-point lead. And it's all due to their ability to own the paint. They've been dominant down low. And don't go far. We'll be right back.
Some great postseason action in the first half of play. A healthy lead has been built for the Phoenix Suns.
Give them credit. They just keep coming, pushing the action, drawing lots of whistles. They actually made the game kind of Kenny. Get it? Ugly.
Aw, I thought you loved me.
But an effective way for them. Man, love their effort, but don't love the comment.
Taking a look at the situation for the Phoenix Suns. Game four is always important, but does this game mean a little more to them, Shaq?
No doubt, Ernie. If they lose this series, it's finito. Done. They're not coming back from 3-1.
Hey, I have to agree with the big fella. Another loss, better get the fishing gear ready.
Ooh, high stakes. And that'll do it for us. Thanks for stopping by. We'll head back down to Brian Anderson and crew for the start of the third quarter.
And this exciting Western Conference semifinal game rolls on. You know, Kevin Durant has really been making it happen here, guys.
Yeah, he's showing off how skilled he is at attacking the defense and converting at the line.
Well, you know, in that first half, it was a common occurrence. He got to the stripe time and time again.
Pass to Jokic. Ball against Murray. Jokic the screen. Murray finds some space. And it's Phoenix with the rebound. Ayton's got rebound number 11. Outside Booker. Down low. And Ayton with the stuff.
Good court vision from Booker. He sees a wide open man and gets him the ball for an assist.
Pass to Jokic. Back to Murray. Outside Porter. Gordon finds Porter. And there's the screen. Murray passes to Porter. Yes, and it's Murray picking up the assist.
3-point field.
Murray's got 5 assists in the game.
You know, I really like seeing this from Murray. Looking to get his open teammates involved. Being a willing passer is impressive to his teammates.
The Nuggets trail. To the wing, right side. Jokic, good.
Jokic breaking down defenses and going to work, getting busy. This guy is such a talented offensive player and a joy to watch.
Now here's Booker. He's got 9. Shoots from the line. And it's Denver with a rebound. Jokic has got his 4th rebound in this one. Pass to Murray. On the right block. And Ayton pulls it down. Ayton's got a rebound number 12 here already in the game. Outside Booker. And here's Ayton. Defended by Murray. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
And this is how dynamic Ayton can be on the offensive end. Keep getting him the ball, please.
Murray passes to Jokic. Wing, Caldwell Pope, Booker defending. And here's Porter outside. And another 3 for Denver.
And Porter Jr. feels like he can drain just about any shot, including these corner 3 balls.
Paul passes to Durant. Back to Paul. Here's Okogie. 3-pointer off the mark for Denver. They've gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. To Caldwell Pope. Now here's Jokic. Out to Gordon. Outside Murray. Here's Caldwell Pope. Here's Jokic. And Durant with the block. ball against Murray from 9 feet, and Paul gets it to go. And the Suns lead by five.
So good seeing Paul drain these shots. Superb at rising up and stroking it with confidence.
Now a timeout called by Denver. One of the stories here, Kevin Durant. He's getting it done today.
With the amount of damage he's doing inside, a defensive adjustment must be made.
In the stands, up here again for you, Suns.
A little under 3.5 minutes off the clock now in the third quarter. Jokic's screen. Murray's shot is good.
Love how creative Murray is with the ball. Just dribbling through defenders like he's out there by himself.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix. Haynes checked in for Paul.
Time to make some noise for you, Suns Dancer.
And here are the Suns now. Their biggest lead of the game was 9. Booker drawing the double. Here's Ayton. And Ayton with the stuff.
Yeah, looking at Ayton using all of his height and reach, slamming it down on a helpless defense.
Murray passes to Gordon. And here's Porter. Launches it. Nails it. He's now 6 for 8 from the floor.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Now here's Durant. 17 points in the game. 5 on the clock. Caldwell Pope pulls it in. Caldwell Pope's got 4 rebounds now. Against Payne. Now Porter. He's got 16. Murray passes to Jokic. Shoots over Ayton. And it's Jokic missing. The Suns have gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter. And here's Booker. 9 points in the game. Pure from three-point range. Booker's got 12 points in the game.
Awfully tough play to defend. When you honor the roller, Booker just takes advantage.
A moment here for an injury report. All right, let's check in with Allie LaForce now. She's got an update on Chris Paul. Allie?
Guys, I was able to talk with Phoenix head athletic trainer about the status, and he was relieved that the shoulder's only bruised. Looks like he avoided what could have been a very serious injury. And this all happening right in the thick of the postseason could be very challenging to overcome, guys.
Okay, thanks for the update. Good to get that information. Now we know how things are coming along, Grant.
That's true. It's the uncertainty factor with injuries that can be so hard to handle.
And, you know, for him, just watching his teammates unable to contribute, that's really a helpful feeling.
Now here's Murray. He's got 5. And it's Jokic missing. Now here's Booker. Pass to Payne. Back to Booker. Puts up a 3. Jokic grabs the board.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
To the paint. Here's Caldwell Pope. The shot is good on the assist by Jokic. Caldwell Pope's gotten his first basket of the night.
Yeah, cashing in close, Caldwell Pope. Showing you there, he's more than just a jump shooter.
Pass to Booker. Steps back and fires. Rebound by the Nuggets. Porter's got his 6th rebound on the night. Now Jokic. Murray, a screen on Booker. On the wing, Caldwell Pope. And a miss there on the triple. The Suns trailing. Here's Okogie. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Here's Ayton. And how about that? 8 for 9 now.
Yeah, this is where Aiden's comfortable operating, using his height and array of inside moves to his advantage.
Out to the wing. Jokic against Ayton. Stolen by Booker. Up top, Payne. Ayton in the high post. Working on Jokic. Ayton passes to Payne. Ayton, a screen on Murray. Clock at six. Durant's shot is off.
And you just can't afford to give up that kind of look very often.
Pass to Porter. Back to Jokic. Over Payne. And there's Jokic on the assist by Porter. Jokic has got 4 points in the quarter.
Boy, good vision that time from Michael Porter Jr. Saw the wide open teammate and then got the pass to him right on time.
Ayton with a screen. For three, Booker. Jokic grabs the board. Jokic has got his eighth rebound here tonight. Outside Porter. Back to Jokic. Stolen by Ayton. Here's Payne. Got a hand on it.
Good defensive instincts there displayed by Gordon. Reading the shooter all the way. And timing the rejection. Perfect.
Pass to Porter. There's the three. Buries it from three.
Michael Porter Jr.
Now it's a four-point Denver lead.
And this is how he shines. He's a big part of their floor space.
And you know what? It's all about the long-distance game for him tonight. He's getting it done from out there.
Now here's Booker. He's got 12.
This has not been his best quarter.
You know, guys, it seems to me as though he's over-anxious. He seems to be pressing, trying too hard, moving too fast. Just needs to calm himself down and wait for good shots.
Durant against Gordon. Pass to Murray. Over Payne. He's off on that one. And Phoenix the other way now. So much NBA talent like Jamal Murray out of Canada, specifically the province of Ontario.
Yeah, very true. And I think that's because guys like Murray, born in the late 90s, they grew up with the NBA in Toronto. And Jamal and others have been inspired by the Raptors.
Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two.
Man, great tenacity from Durant there. I mean, he makes it so difficult to guard him without fouls.
And a look at how the offensive approach has been going so far for the Nuggets.
What a performance for Beyond the Arc in this game. They stuck to their guns, and it's paid off all game.
And the thing I've seen that I've really been impressed by is they've gotten everybody involved, unselfishly making that extra pass, getting that ball to the right guy at the right time for the good shot.
And the Nuggets going with a whole new group out there. That one misses. Jeff Green entered the NBA in 2008 as a small forward club.
Yeah, and you know, as the game has changed, B.A., so has Green's position. You know, he mostly plays a four, sometimes he's a five, but really what makes him valuable is his versatility, his toughness, and that's allowed him to have a long career. And he knows how to battle bigger guys and help his team.
So it's Phoenix now, after the Nuggets picked up a basket just a moment ago. Let's it fly. Pass to Lee. Fires for three. Hits a three-pointer. Lee's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
You got to have a good basketball IQ to be effective. I love the decision to kick it out.
Here's Bryant, and he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Everyone in the building saw the obvious contact.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Two shots.
First one falls for him. The Suns making a switch here. Ross has checked in. That one misses, so he goes one for two. Phoenix has gone 2 of 6 from downtown here in the second half. Ball finds Ross. This for the tie! It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Smith outside. 1:11 left in the third quarter.
And this is something Biombo excels in. Timing and blocking shots.
Brown against Paul. Outside Ross. Here's the three. It's rebounded by Naji. Denver in the lead. Brown with it. Smith outside. 43 seconds left in the third quarter. On the wing, Bryant. For three.
Denver foul. Zeke Naji. First personal foul. First team foul.
Phoenix is shooting around 32% in the third quarter. Ball against Smith. Pass to Biyombo. Second chance effort. So Bruce Brown is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul of the game. And that shot was going nowhere thanks to that aggressive swat.
Boy, you got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on this block.
Here's Ross. We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and game clock. And they get it back.
There's another opportunity, and everything's going right for these guys.
That one off the back iron and out. Here's Smith. And we've just finished the third quarter. What a tight game we've got going. The Nuggets on top. They lead by three. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get set for quarter number four.
Talk about painting a magnificent decision and a perfect delivery.
And they'd love to see every possession end this way. True team basketball.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. The Suns trailing. On the wing, defended by Brown. A leaner. No good, a bit long that time.
A little hesitant. Maybe he thought the D was tighter on him than it really was.
Pass to Naji. Now here's Smith. Back to Naji. Laid it in with a nice touch off the window.
The assist.
Naji's gotten his first bucket of the night.
With a tough road ahead, they worked hard to get a good shot.
And we just had to take one more look at that great drive.
Whoa, a drive like that is the kind of play that can shift the entire outcome of a close game like this one.
Here's Ross. That shot, no good. And the Nuggets going the other way now. And here's Smith. Pass to Naji. Three for three. And Craig pulls it down. And the Suns shooting 35% so far in this one. Here's Lee. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Here's Paul. Goes up and lays it in nice and easy.
Paul has tremendous experience, and he's figured out ways at 6 feet tall how to score in the paint effectively and often.
Ryan, a screen on Paul. Paul against Smith. Pass to Naji. We're just over a minute and a half now into the fourth. Bryant outside. This one for three. And it's Phoenix with the rebound.
And you know, even though that shot didn't go down, I like how they got him a wide open look in space there.
Lee into the lane. Doesn't go that time. And the Nuggets going the other way now. Smith outside. To the inside. Kick out to Brown. Pocket four. Unloads from 13. Pass to Naji. Right side Green. Here's Naji. Back to Green. And here's Brown for three. The rebound by Ross. The Suns have gone 1-4 since the fourth quarter began. Up top, Biyombo. Brown against Paul. Pass to Ross. There's a screen by Biombo. Goes up with the strike. Oh, and Bryant with a block. Brown inside, guarded by Ross.
May give up a little size, but has the bounce to hold his own.
Time called here. The Suns decide to talk it over. And the Suns will go for a different look here. Ayton, he's checked in for Biombo. Durant comes in for Craig. Okogie's checked in for Ross. And it's Booker in for Lee. And the Nuggets will go for a different look here. Nikola Jokic is checked in for Bryant. Gordon comes in for Naji. Michael Porter, he's checked in for Green. And Murray subbed in for Smith. And let's swing it over to the sideline and hear from Allie.
I was able to listen in on what Monty Williams was going over with his team. Point blank, he wants better shot selection. He told them, we're settling, guys. Come on. We're not being patient out there. We're not working the ball around. That has to change right now.
Okay, thank you, Allie. Here's Booker. The Nuggets getting their last shot to go. Rebound by the Nuggets. Jokic has got double-digit rebounds now in the game. Outside Porter. Pass to Murray. And it's Murray finishing it off.
How about the guard getting up? Jamal Murray flying to the rack.
Now Booker. Ayton, a screen on Brown. And here's Ayton. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
He got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
DeAndre Ayton
at the line. He misses the free throw, and the Nuggets making a change here. Caldwell Pope's checked in. He hits the second from the line. And Denver has possession. They've only given up 5 points here in the fourth. Jokic with a screen on Paul. Paul against Murray. Pass to Gordon. Yes, and it's Murray picking up the assist. And the Nuggets lead by 8.
Really rock solid decision making from Murray, assessing the situation and then making the precise pass at the right time.
Booker on the take. And he sinks the 11-footer.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
Well, I'm gonna credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Now here's Murray. Foul called on the way up. So he'll take 2 from the free throw line. First team. It goes on Chris Paul.
And Murray not afraid now of anybody. In fact, he welcomes getting fouled on the way up.
And the first one at the line is good.
Jamal Murray suffered a terrible knee injury back in April of 2021, tearing his ACL late during that season and missing over a year of basketball as a result.
And Murray drops them both. Clark, for a guy like Murray, ACL injuries used to be a potential career ender. Not anymore, though.
You're exactly right, B.A. I mean, with the advances in modern medicine and rehabbing from injuries, the way these guys strength train, it really is remarkable that they're able to come back and, in many cases, be better than they were before after what used to be a career-ending injury. And that's thanks to doctors and physical therapists. Modern medicine has changed the NBA, elongating careers for sure.
First personal foul, second team foul. Shooting for Denver, Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. 2 shots.
And he makes a first.
Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, his defensive quickness sets him apart.
Mm-hmm.
and falls, so he hits both of them. The Suns have gone 4-for-10 in the fourth. Outside Paul, pass to Durant. Soft touch off the glass. Durant's got 20.
Yeah, you know, at first glance, you might think Durant has trouble finishing through contact, but think again, folks. I mean, can't measure desire by body type.
Caldwell Pope. Out of bounds. It'll be Phoenix's ball. The Suns have gone 5 of 11 so far in the fourth. Ayton with a screen. Here's Booker. Nikola Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got 11 rebounds in the game. Outside Murray. Over Paul. And another miss by Denver. The Suns trailing. And there's the lob. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
Excellent timing by Ayton on the alley-oop pass. He's perfectly positioned to throw it down.
Murray passes to Gordon. Back to Murray. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
The assist.
Murray's got 9 points now in the second half.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
And you know, that's how it goes with him. I mean, his hot streaks, guys, don't last minutes. They last days.
Now here's Durant. And it's slammed in by Durant.
He is torching a defense that simply has no answers for
him. It was the exact same kind of offensive showcase for them in their last game, too. When it happens this often,
second personal foul.
It's not a pattern.
Third team foul.
Characteristic.
And here's Murray. Jokic with a screen on Paul. Here's Murray on the take. And it's Murray finishing it off.
And you know, finishes like this get Murray pumped up. He's a big-time dunker off the drive now. He'll sneak punch you if you're not careful.
And here are the Suns now. Outside Paul. Pass to Durant. And makes it with the kiss. Durant's got 6 points in the quarter.
And this is just typical of him, always making an impact at crucial moments in the game.
You know, they want the ball in his hands here because they trust him to hit all the big shots.
The Suns have gotten 8 of 15 during the fourth quarter. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So 2 free throws for him coming up.
Well, that's the kind of pressure Durant puts on the defense. I mean, you just can't sit back and let him do what he wants to. Body up on it, even if you may risk a foul.
That free throw, no good. On the second one. Denver has got nothing to fall from outside the arc here in the fourth. 0-for-4. Pass to Jokic. Shoots over Ayton. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take 2 free throws. It's going to be on DeAndre Ayton.
Too big, too skilled. Jokic just methodically breaks you down. He's a very unique player.
And he knocks down the first one. And Jokic drops them both. And the Suns shooting around 53% in the fourth. Durant with a screen on Murray. Here's Paul. good on the leaner. Paul's got 4 points this quarter.
Well, it will be fun to check the number of points that Paul has generated running the pick and roll throughout his career. It's such a reliable play for him because he's so good at reading defense.
Here's Murray. And here's Jokic outside. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray. Jokic has got 9 points now in the second half. Paul passes to Ayton. Outside Booker. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Jokic has got 12 rebounds here tonight. Big time effort. Pass to Murray. Jokic's screen. Murray, no good.
Given his range, you'd expect him to capitalize on that open.
Booker against Jokic. Ayton, a screen on Jokic. Booker for three. Gordon pulls it in. Gordon's got his sixth rebound on the night. Ball against Murray. Shoots over Paul. And Chris Paul clears it away. And Phoenix shooting just under 40% from the field. Pass to Booker. And he lobs it up. Oh, and the jam by Ayton.
Wow. We've seen Ayton step up in big moments, in big games, and deliver.
Outside Porter. Jokic in the post. He's against Ayton. Here's Caldwell Pope. Nails it from three.
You're leaving him all alone? Good luck. He's going to drill that every time.
Up top Booker. Tries to break his ice. And yep, it's good.
Huge, man. I mean, the defense knows what Booker is capable of, but cannot get a stop.
At the line.
And he doesn't let the pressure get to him. Cool and confident from the line.
Denver in the lead. Now here's Murray. Pass to Jokic. It's good. And the assist goes to Murray. Murray's got 9 assists now tonight. And for the Suns, they're shooting 55% since the start of the fourth. Here's Booker. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Fourth personal foul.
An active shooter. Booker is clever at finding ways to attract fouls on the way up.
Devin Booker taking 2 shots.
He hits the first one, and that brings him within 5. He's perfect from the line this time.
A perfect trip to the line narrows the gap.
Denver is shooting the ball at 43% from the field. Murray against Paul. Let's go with a three. It's hauled in by the Suns.
At this point, I'm not sure if it's the play calling or the player himself.
Fires from 14. Booker no good.
He's got a nice feel for that crossover, but you still have to finish.
Inside, stolen by Ayton. Here's Okogie. He's guarded by Porter. And he sinks it. And he's brought them within 2 points now.
Great to see guys don't back down under pressure.
Cool, calm, collected, and confident in the biggest moment of the game.
Yes.
Now here's Jokic. Up to Gordon. Launches a three. Laces one from three.
Fantastic execution in a tight spot. Gordon capitalizing in the big moment for his team.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix. They trail by 5. 32 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one.
A big cheer for your Suns, Dancer Dempsey. Come on.
32 seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. Ayton passes to Paul. Can't get it to drop. And the Nuggets going the other way now. And an intentional foul right there.
15 foul. At the line for the Nuggets, Michael Porter Jr. taking two shots.
He gets it first, and that increases the lead to six.
And, you know, when Porter Jr. is healthy, I mean, he's got a lot of game. This guy is versatile. He's got good size. He's a multi-dimensional talent.
And he's unable to get the second one. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Booker drawing the double. The three. Jokic grabs the board. And now we've got an intentional foul.
DeAndre Ayton, second personal foul. Team is in the penalty. At the line for the Nuggets, Nikola Jokic. Two shots.
So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he gets them both. And it's an 8-point ball game. Phoenix calls timeout. They're behind by 8. 11 seconds left in the fourth. Your thoughts, guys?
And time's running short. They just couldn't get over that hump.
You know, maybe working on their 60-second drill, even if it doesn't pay off tonight, maybe for the future.
A 3 off the inbound. Lee misses. Here's Smith. Pick it up the win. And with this win, they'll jump out to a 3-1 lead in the series. A commanding start.
And they can't afford to take their foot off the gas pedal. The job isn't done yet, but it's close to being all she wrote.
Time for us to say goodbye. We hope you enjoyed our second round coverage of the NBA Western Conference playoffs. For Grant Hill, Clark Kellogg, and Ali LaForce, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching. And now we present the New Balance Player of the Game, Nikola Jokic.